Hey guys, one of the biggest fears talking to motivated sellers over the phone, especially when you're getting started, because you get messages like this.
Hey Daddy, just got a message.
My name is Dan. I'm an 82 Romeo letter saying that you have written to me many times without a response. Well, why do you think there was no response? Because I don't want to sell my goddamn house. Stop writing me letters. Take me off your list.
See, I've been doing this for years, and now I know how to field those calls. If you want to learn how to field those calls like I do and close deals over the phone in multiple markets, download your free audio and 15 questions that we use to validate sellers now. Get it below.